This is a tablet talking about the existence of mega evolution. There are kids who just got off of a plane. One of them has a Chespin, even though Chespin is a piece of shit. This adventure, however, takes place in the Hoenn region.
Just as I thought, this Pokedex is broken!
I better catch up to Marion.
I don't know who you are, but I love you!
Who doesn't?
Tough question. I vote potato!
Marion, are you okay?
Are you ready to have your mind, blown?
Don't say like my dick. Don't say like my dick.
Like my butt?
Damn it, Alan! You done fucked up!
So, you think you can beat me?
As much as my aunt did!
Alan, what the fuck?
Go, Charizard! Metagross!
That's meta and gross.
That sounded like a cheap-ass joke.
But wait, aren't steel types weak to fire?
I don't fucking know! I mean, Chespin.
Charizard Megastone!
I'm a shiny Metagross.
Dragon Claw! Meteor Mash!
Beta!
A wild lion?
Steven, why do you insist on this futile effort, champion?
Are you the one who wins the card games?
Alan, is this your girlfriend?
She's my sister.
Oh. Don't you logic me!
Who's Lysandre?
He's a guy that has red hair and pants.
But why not shorts? They're comfortable and easy to wear!
Shut up, Marion.
Now remember, my child, all you need to know on how to pick up women is upper arm strength.
I don't think you understand. I'm in the Pokemon League.
Remember to say hello to Diaspora for me.
Found it! This is the Sky Pillar!
I also found this thing!
It's so blue!
We need to go into that building, right the fuck now. This must be the gate.
You're a gate. And now that you trust me, I'm going to steal the moon! I mean, the megalith.
He's gonna blow it up!
Alan, focus!
You assholes!
It's a Pikachu!
You make a fucking ass gun, it's a fucking Charizard! I mean, Chespin.
That's Arbok.
You asshats interfered with my studies!
Can Mega Evolve?
Shut the fuck up, Steven. No one wants to listen to your bullshit. Marion.
On it!
Chespin! I mean, just... fuck it.
Charizard!
Metagross!
Meta!
Mega Evolve! Evolve!
Peace out, bitches!
Where's the megalith?
It's gone!
Damn it! It was me who was supposed to blow it up! I mean, Chespin.
are on a new adventure. Danger lurks somewhere in the darkness. We are set for surprises, even battle. We're a team, no one better mess with us. If we stand as one, there's nothing to fear. We'll beat the darkness and we'll stay right here. See, time after time, that's how it works.